Now let's see how to play the chords. Now let me start with D, C, G, and A probably, yeah. So because these three to four chords are very easy and simple to play. Check it out. This is called the D. Place your middle finger F sharp, your ring finger on D, that's on second string, your index finger on the third string, which is A. Now let me go to C. Place your ring finger on C. This is the lower fifth string, third fret. Place your middle finger to the fourth string. This is called E. Place your index finger to C. On the second string. Now I'm going to teach you all G chord. Place your middle finger to the 6th string, that's the 3rd fret, G. Place your index finger to B on the 5th string, 2nd fret. Use your ring finger on the 2nd string onto the 3rd fret, which is D. Your pinky finger to the first string, which is a G. I'm going to teach you all how to strum these chords in form. I want to play all the chords. I'm talking about D, G. First, let's start with D. Yeah. Perfect. Slow. Yeah. Slowly. Don't hit the last string part. Make it soft. Now, play the G chord. Index finger on the B. Middle finger. Yeah, ring finger. On the second, yeah. Your pinky finger, the first string. Yeah. Just strum them. You can make an open sound. You can make them open, make open sound. Now I want to teach you how to play the C chord. And I'm going to play this in D major scale.
Thank you.
slowly now. Very famous song called Happy Birthday, and it's going to be accompanied by Dishant also together, and I'm going to play this song on G major scale. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Instrumental song called Jingle Bells, and the rhythm is going to be accompanied by Mr. Dishant in C major. Of paper on D major scale.
Bits of paper, bits of paper, lying on the floor, lying on the ground, makes a place of tidy, makes a place of tidy. Take them up, take them up.
exercise for your left hand. Let me start. So, this is called chromatic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. I will teach you all the other exercise, which is also very good in your own way. Let me start it with same C major, C major. I want to teach you all how to strum these chords in form. C chord. Together. start with D.
Thank you.
Super Audio Company for giving me this opportunity to express my skills, my talent, to teach the youngsters, the beginners. So I would like to say one more thing, very important message to all the beginners is just practice, practice, practice. Listen to some good music, increase your musicality in them, and I wish you guys all the best. Thank you.